And when in captivity, for example, on a llama farm, they have a difficult time mating. And so if you want to breed two llamas, this is true, a human being has to lie on the ground and make the female llama mating sound in order to get the male llama interested. I will not demonstrate this. Because of that thing you mentioned, the internet. Yes, I know you guys are great at keeping secrets. You know what? That's true. I have a secret. I'm going to tell you guys because I know it's safe with you. No, I'm not. I'm lying. Anyway, that's true. You actually have to lie, like, in the stall, make a female llama mating sound in order to get to the belly. Yeah, well, that's my inner kitten. It's they're already sending people away because they hate that question. We're like, well, there are going to be more questions like that. We're going to assume it's fine. But I'm not. I'm exasperated now. I have a really hard time with people who have hippo spirit animals.